G'day everyone, Stephen's your resident game engineer here.
G'day everybody, my name is Klo0ga.
And welcome back to The Hidden Path, part 2.
Of Grim Dawn.
What else would we be doing?
I know. Fine.
So we found it, everybody.
If you watched the end of last episode.
Yeah, which I wouldn't blame you if you didn't, because it was basically us mumbling like idiots and walking around like the Lost Boys.
But it was entertaining idiocy.
Well, I like to think so, but dude, yeah, we'll see. Fine, I don't know. We'll find out.
I'm telling you, there is a small but loyal contingent that watches our videos because we are just cooperative idiots the whole time. I'm not even joking.
Yeah, I know. But for those of you playing along at home, this is where we are.
Yeah, map wise, this is where we were looking.
Technically, it's actually northeast of where we became on the Astakan Road.
Yes.
But it's southeast from the start of the Astakan Road.
Well, the top bit, the bit nearest Fort Akon, you go southeast from there.
Yes.
So spoiler alert, here it is.
Yeah, that's true, I guess. But let's be honest, if you're watching this, it's probably mostly to find out where it is.
Or you've already done it yourself and now you're just watching for the Klo0ga and Steve awesome.
Exactly.
Oh, there they asked. Who's Steve? Steve!
I'm here.
But I'm panicking.
That wasn't even the boss yet.
But they just came from the roof and scared me. Yeah, underneath the rampart. We've got to go underneath the rampart.
I know.
Yes, everybody, I googled what a rampart was off camera to make sure that we had it right. Eldritch Hounds? I have an Eldritch Hound. This feels
cool.
Like a betrayal.
Right.
Oh!
Ooh, cave entrance.
Ooh.
Dum, dum,
dum. Oh, it's actually called the Hidden Path now.
Oh, that's cool.
If in doubt, go this way.
Oh, heroes.
No, just spiders. Just spiders.
No, Raglus, there's the leaper.
Raglus is a chump. Look, he's already dead.
Yeah, I know that, but still.
Give it!
Too late. Although it was Apothecary.
That's what I'm saying!
Empowered Apothecary's Touch.
Whatever, mate. I'm killing level 59s over here by myself.
Whatever. They're on the ground.
All the way back here, they're pretty useless.
Found him.
Found who?
Him.
Oh my god. Kill it.
He's a giant hellhound, but he's stormy.
He's Bismeal. The guardian of Bismeal.
He's the guardian of Bismeal.
You're a guardian of Bismeal. Can you summon some ads so I can, so I can kill them and get some skeletons up in this joint?
No.
I'm gonna swap out to, look at this, Steve. I got a Salazar Sovereign Blade.
Nice.
Mwah-ah-ah. So we got some extra help now.
Cool.
And now I'm just going to stand here and heal you guys.
Just yet another pet.
Yeah, you know, just for these situations when there's a boss without adds, I can summon an extra pet.
I suppose that makes sense.
And now I just chill and spam my good old flashbang, and there you go. Everybody's happy. The Hidden Path,
the hidden
there, you're
path.
Getting a tribute
One
point.
One attribute point. Ooh, tell those vestments.
Now, we've got another book thing. The Hidden Path, Bismeal, at last brave seeker, you arrive at the final shrine in the sacred grounds of Bismeal, the schema. Through the vast webs of stuff, by reaching this far, you are now part of Bismeal's web, forever bound to what you... I skipped a bunch, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
Whatever you have seen and heard in your hands, you now possess the secrets to the Temple of the Three. If you are prepared to commit your very existence to the Witch Gods, then follow the clues contained therein. Your destiny awaits you at the Sanctum. Oh boy. I ain't been in no Sanctum before.
Neither have I. Continue the points wherein? Wherein?
I assume there's more things here. I assume this has got to be just something else in here, right?
I'd assume so.
No, this is just a little dinky-ass room of nothing.
It's a little bit up here. There's only human remains. And some
more spiders.
Arachnids.
Maybe when it says herein, it means herein in the book that I sort of skipped over.
Possibly.
if you are prepared to commit your very existence to the Witch Gods, follow the clues contained therein.
Whatever.
Hang on, let's read the whole thing. Through the vast webs of servants, Bismeal tugs on the strings of fate that bind us all. It was she who taught the first occultists in the art of binding eldritch beings, and it is through her machinations that the Empire is still aimlessly hunting us to this day. Their inquisitors are confounded by the endless weave of decoys and dead ends. Only a chosen few are privileged to witness even a portion of the schema's vast network, and even they could never comprehend it. in its entirety, given the opportunity. By reaching, and then it's this bit again. By reaching this far, you are now, you too are now part of the of Bismuel's web, forever bound to what you have seen and heard. In your hands, you now possess the secret to the Temple of the Three. If you are prepared to commit your very existence to the witch gods, then follow the clues contained therein. Your destiny awaits you at the Sanctum. Okay, and maybe these have clues on them, I think. I'm mousing over.
Ah, the runestones themselves.
Yeah, they have clues on them. So, runestone of Salael, the runestone carried by the adherents of Salael, there is an inscription along the edge. In the end, it was Salael who looked past the carnage and saw the inevitability of their actions. In truth, no one could triumph where all three were equal. He sent his loyal attendant to speak before the rest of a resolution. They would seal a pact where among the swampy remains of their last skirmish, East Berwich.
East Marsh?
Yeah, that thing.
Hmm. Well, the runestone of Drieg says the runestone carried by the inscription. Though the three are now as one, it was not always so. Wary of the other's power, they quarreled across Cairn in destructive displays of eldritch might. Mountains crumbled and rivers shifted, but no god emerged the victor.
There's a lot of rivers in Grimdorn.
Yeah. And so, by the light of the eastern star, it's East Marsh. It's got to be.
They must be all in the same place, huh?
Yeah.
Let's get at Berwich Village, bro.
You mean?
So cool, Steve.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
That's a Scrubs quote for all of you wondering.
Well, it is, incidentally, yes.
Let's go. Assume that wasn't your intention.
Oh, half.
Okay.
Half. Aha. Good job.
Woohoo.
So, if I were an eldritch god,
what would I do?
Where would we form a covenant? I have a couple of ideas.
Well, it said it specifically called out river.
Yep.
Swamp, obviously. East, I assume we've covered the east part already, because we're in East Marsh.
East Marsh. Is there a river through here? I don't think there is. Find the entrance to the Temple of the Three.
There is? Oh, no, there's not really a river, it's just like a...
Oh, I think I know where it might be.
Okay, cool. I'll follow you.
Yes. First, help me kill this hero.
Okay.
He's nearly dead anyway.
I'm quite a mile away, so...
Pets are so strong. Get so wrecked. Whee! Woo! I reckon it's under the waterfall.
Under the waterfall.
Do you know where I'm referring to?
Yeah, another one. I don't remember exactly where it is, but another one you mean.
It's this way.
That's good, because this is the way I was walking already.
Yes.
That's convenience, everyone.
Come, my pet army. I do kind of miss Nora in the grand scheme of this series, but this had to be done.
Yeah, pretty much.
Plus, I need to level this character up anyway, so...
Oh, there you go. You're welcome.
I need to get him to level 60 for the next update for this guy. See, I reckon it's through here. It just seems like... I've always wondered, like, why there isn't something here every time I've walked in.
Yeah, that's fair.
But, that being said... that does not look like... This looks like an impasse to me.
It would appear that way.
Classic. Alright, then.
It could still be around here.
So that was a bust.
Because this does flow into a river of some description.
Yeah, that's true. But it's all just swampy, really. Maybe that's up here somewhere?
The main thing, though. Like, it says swampy.
But this whole place is swamp.
I know that. But I reckon the waterfall...
There is another bit to the south, actually, where we should have gone.
Okay, well, let's go there first before we just start wandering aimlessly.
We're wandering aimlessly.
Yeah, but wandering aimlessly with a goal in mind is different to just wandering aimlessly.
Fine. Well, maybe over here, too. This underpass as well. Maybe? No, it's the same freaking problem as before.
Just stuck?
Yeah.
Hmm.
It could be where Chumphead is. What's her name? Bone Hunter.
Yeah. Could be.
Maybe.
But she's kind of up on her own, isn't she?
Yeah, and she's kind of already a boss thing, but it may be worth trying. Because I remember her being obviously filled with bones, but there's something in the recesses of my memory I remember seeing an eldritch looking thing. I could be wrong. I could be completely misremembering. Give me that bone crusher.
Quite possibly.
Need that for crafting, bruh. But let's check it out. It should be easy to kill between the both of us.
Oh yeah, definitely.
And my army of pets. My slew of pets. Bindings of Bismillah, that's definitely mine.
Yeah.
In your face, fool. Wrong way.
I know, I'm just making sure of stuff.
Stop aggroing extra things.
I want to.
Loud noises.
It makes you mad.
So mad, bro.
I keep getting stuck on stuff. I don't like it.
Stop. Oh my god, I've got so many pets.
I honestly can't even see what I need to hit anymore.
Look how quick they kill things. It's a veritable swarm, Steve.
It is.
So I should come up with... You know how like a collection of a particular creature has a special name? Like a murder of crows?
Yeah.
I should come up with a descriptive word for that.
A convoy of Klo0ga's pets.
A convoy spelled with a K?
Yeah.
Haha! That's pretty good. Let's go with that. At least for now.
Yeah.
Until I come up with a better one. No, that's pretty good. Klo0ga's convoy.
That's also a throwback to Titan Quest.
Wait, what? Really?
You'll work it out soon, and if you don't, I'll tell you before the episode finishes.
Dude, that is such a throwback. That's like a major epic throwback. I can't even remember that at all.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a little bit offended. I'm a little bit hurt.
It rings a bell, but I can't give you any specifics. Dude, you know, just side note, going back to Grim Dawn just momentarily.
Yeah.
This bone hunter is an eldritch.
Oh, yeah.
That's another piece of the puzzle.
Maybe.
Don't give me maybe. It's in here. I'm calling it now.
You said that at the waterfall.
Shut up. Come on, help me fight her.
I'm here.
You're taking too long, bro.
Kali's car.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, I never remember her name either.
It's a weird name.
It is.
I'm fighting too much. What am I doing? You guys got this. I'll stand over here.
Yeah, we got this.
Have a heal.
She's nearly dead. She's dead.
Solid. Okay, I think I'm bust again. Freaking hell. Really? This looks like the perfect place for eldritches to hang out. This is where I would go if I was an eldritch chump. Cross my heart.
Well, that's useful. Not.
Shut up, Steve. Hey, wait.
Oh, you found it.
Oh,
it's just a secret bit that neither of us knew yet.
Damn it. All my hopes were up. Oh.
It's got to be something, doesn't it?
We've now covered a significant portion of this area. Bloody hell.
It isn't around the other fool of East Marsh, is it?
Dude, it could be anywhere in here, man. Oh, here's a river. Here's some river over here. I'm walking over a river right now.
Okay, I'm coming. I was looking at the map, sorry.
It's alright. Oh, there's a hero over here and a lot of things. I should be able to kill them.
Okay, that's good.
You should join me anyway.
Yeah, I'm trying to. I'm just keep getting stuck on stuff.
Bing bang bonk. Don't even think about it, cat. I'm very busy right now. Real life cat. There's no cats in Grim Dawn. Don't go flipping the lid about secret pets.
I wasn't.
I mean, you
meant real life cat.
No, I mean the viewers.
Oh, okay.
I've had a lot of questions about where to get Will-O-Wisp from.
Oh, yeah. I've seen those questions.
It's a bit of a lol.
Yeah.
Ah, you poor post-release buyers. You had to find the game earlier.
Yep. Quite a bit earlier.
Like 4 years earlier.
April of 2012. I think that's when the Kickstarter was.
Yeah, something like that. But we knew about the game even before then.
We did, but there was nothing playable.
No.
Oh, we've been here. Ooh, runestone.
Dude, river, swampy, like, come on. What was the last one again?
Marshy.
The eastern star. Eastern star. Never mind.
Unless it's like... No, we've been to the easternmost point. That's where the bone hunter is.
Yeah. That's what I'm more confused about. Final help.
I didn't say anything.
Yeah, but I just felt like I should.
Yeah, I'll get that, I guess.
We have to find this dude. We've done like nothing this entire episode.
I know.
There's always a fallback plan. And that's cover every last corner of this stupid place until we find it.
Yeah, but that's assuming we're in the right place to begin with.
It has to be here, bro.
Does it though?
East Marshy, like, and a river. It doesn't get more thing than that.
Yeah, but I don't know. Something about it's still annoying me, like we're in the wrong spot or something.
Name a more appropriate place.
I can't.
That's what I'm saying. It's gotta be here. It simply must.
There's a river at this northern edge. Maybe if we follow that for a bit.
Well, have a look. I've officially ditched you.
Yeah, I know. I noticed.
Just this. We got to find this, and it's the only way it's going to happen.
Yeah, I know. I'll yell out if I find it.
As will I.
I don't like my chances, because we've covered this section already, I think.
Nothing over here.
Yeah, same. Will the map give anything away, maybe?
Well, that's what I'm trying. I'm looking at nooks and things, you know?
Yeah, because sometimes you can tell, like, little bits and pieces that there's a secret area there. Because it just looks like there should be,
that's
basically.
That's what I'm working off. It's got to be somewhere on, like, an edge somewhere.
Yeah, I'm slowly moving away from my river. Damn it.
Well, there's a river down this edge, too.
How the hell do you get over there?
I walked. How do you think?
No, not you. This little section above East Marsh.
Oh. I don't know.
I've clearly been there, but I don't remember how to get there.
I don't know.
Is there any part of East Marsh that looks like a star in the map?
No. I don't think so. Oh, crap. I ran into Balagor the Swamp King.
Need a hand.
He's like the hero around here. Oh, he just crushed me.
Hand.
Nah, if you're close by, I should. Eventually be able to kill him, but.
If you drop your portal, I can get there.
Nah, it's fine. Okay. All the loot's borrow mine.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, I just summoned a bunch more as well. Oh, yeah. Get him. Get him, fools. Who did I lose? Freaking Stormhand, you're weak as.
Don't say it.
I didn't say it. I didn't say it. Oh, Bone Smasher, that's lame. Hellion Greaves. I've got those already. Yeah. Whatever. Dude, we've covered basically this whole area.
I know. There's a chance we've missed it.
Well, I've even retraced some of my steps.
So have I, but it's still a chance we've missed it.
I'm reading the clues again when I stop being killed.
I will probably do the same, but I'm going to follow along this
section. There's an inscription. There was the carnage and saw inevitably the actions in truth. No one could be triumphed where three were equal. Is any loyal tended to speak before the rest of a resolution? They would seal a pact among the swampy remains of their last skirmish. Runestone carried by the thralls of Drigg. There are now as one. I was not always so wary of others' power. They quarreled across canyon, destructive displays of Eldridge. Mountains, rivers crumbled, and rivers shifted, but no god emerged. Eastern Star, the three joined at the sanctum. Bound by divine blood, their quarrels put to rest. The covenant of the three was forged.
Joined at the sanctum?
This is whack.
Joined at the sanctum.
The sanctum is what we're looking for.
Yeah, I know. But joined at the sanctum.
Don't know what that means.
There might be something there to take out of it. Like, where East Marsh and River, or Swamp and River, meet.
I see what you mean, but you may be reading too leveled.
Oh, okay, there you go. I may be. There's a very good chance that I am, in fact, but I don't know. Like, we've taken it at a fairly basic level so far. I don't know how else we can.
I just think it's we're missing the bit on the map that will get us to where we need to go. Ah, yeah, I found it.
Oh, Jesus. Drop your portal, please.
It's just here. You could even walk, but anyway, I dropped the portal.
It's too late.
Balang!
Ah, oh, okay, there you go.
See? And this is pretty much exactly 20 minutes.
Of course it is.
So, I guess we should sign off.
Probably.
Take it, Steve.
Alright, but... Yeah, okay, fine.
Unless we go in and get the portal and then we call it an episode, assuming there's a rift gate in here.
I don't know. I feel like there won't be. Anyways, let's just do it.
Go in or end it?
Sign off.
Okay.
Anyways, everybody, if you made it this far, you deserve a medal. You really do, because not much happened this episode. It was mostly us talking crap, but join us next episode and you'll find out what the Titan Quest throwback was.
Oh, man!
Anyways, everybody, hope you enjoyed what we did here. I know we are. But until next time, my name's Stevens.
And my name is Klo0ga.
Signing off. We'll see you all next time.
Have a great day.